WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The future in trucks is here. The all-new 2014 Chevy Silverado delivers where you need it. Strength, towing, payload, torque, and fuel efficiency. It works as hard as you do. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
Thursday night was a beautiful night for Jazz in the Park. Had a great time lapse to show you. And you can watch as all the people started milling in. We got the sound system set up. And then all of a sudden, there's just a huge influx of people. And it was time for the music. And it was a beautiful night. And this great weather continues. And let's show you the headlines. And it seems like day after day after day, we just continue with wonderful weather, which certainly doesn't upset too many of you. Feeling like summer as we start to warm up a little bit again. Next chance of any kind of thunderstorms rolling in here, that won't happen until late in the day on Saturday. Your SWAT cast and mosquitoes as we head into Friday. Not too bad in the morning, and the middle of the day should be all right. But in the evening, that's when they're really starting to swarm, so be ready for that again as we head into Friday evening. In the meantime, nice and quiet as we take in a future cast. An isolated shower possible west and north of us. And then as we head into Saturday, scattered shower possible during the day, but I think the better chance of rain will hold off to the nighttime hours on Saturday night and into Sunday before we start clearing out again. Most of the weekend is looking good. Beautiful day on Friday, high temperatures around 73. 75 on Saturday, again dry most of the day. The rain coming in Saturday evening, Saturday night. We clear it out again on Sunday. It will be cooler, breezy as well. Very nice as the weather continues Monday, Tuesday into the 60s and then into the 70s on Wednesday and Thursday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Payton.